here it is in E for you guitar players.
Thank you.